Hello, folks, and welcome back. Seeing an objectionable? New. Welcome back to Destiny 2. Share system revamp. Last week of the season of Chosen. Last fun week of the Guardian Games. It was only on for like 2 weeks. Boosted Infamy. Any unclaimed season ranks. Okay. The Hunter's one. Gotten gory rank points. I didn't really contribute much, and I think I even forgot to turn a bit in. So I probably won't get much for a reward. That's generous.
I have ideas already. It's you.
Okay, you really want me to do Crucible, huh?
Why not?
Okay, I can't do that one.
Beautiful. Stay safe.
Okay, that's fine. Let's go here. The Guardian Games really didn't last long at all. It felt like it was just 2 weeks. Maybe it was longer. I have no idea. And I swear sometimes those alerts are like a week off, one way or the other. It's irritating. I don't want that, because lasting impression. Sure, you'll do. Okay. I need to head to here, and talk to the gun guy, talk to Zavala, then we can move on. Do some Nightfall.
Thank you.
Okay. Gunsmith. Zavala. One sec. One, two, three. Okay. Continuing. Oh, I'm broke now.
Don't get burned. Every little bit helps. Trust me, stay sharp.
Could do that, but I need to do Nightfall. Oh. Okay, now, remember the notes I read in the previous one? Now we're dealing with that. Overload, barrier, scorched earth. Incoming arc and splash damage increased. So, barrier and overload we need to deal with. I can only deal with barrier.
The fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Servitor feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine guard, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
I'm just broke. Okay. Okay, good. There's already people here. Oh. So it's also bad. Overextended. Don't try and rev me. Just cuddle up in a corner. Seriously, still not enough? Let me change my gun to Risk Runner. That'll put me in better favor. It's a little more flimsy, but the arc damage it does is nice. And I think I have something that wants me to do arc. So... hit me! Shoot me! Wait, Last Guardian Standing, what? Where's Microsoft? In our hour of need, Microsoft has abandoned us. Just cuddle up back here. No, I have to be able to fend here. Ooh. Nice tent. Ooh, I have the wrong helmet on as well. Just realized. There we go. New adventures. Oh, there is questing here. Yeah. There we go. Now I'm no longer Flimsy McGee. Or maybe I still am. No, I still am. There we go. Didn't realize how much it dropped my bar. It was never really an issue before, so I just didn't think of it. I know I'm not getting any points for this, but figured I may as well keep going. Apologize to them, but I'm just getting my face kicked in.
The fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city.
Please don't pull me into the same one.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civity feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Boop. Love to use the other gun, but because it's perfect against the Fallen. They love Ark too much to stop trying to use it against me. Moment to regen. Damn it. Stunned him, but there's too much fire going on me. If I'd spun, maybe I would have lived. I need to get the augment on that lets me, that makes me take reduced damage. Boop. Oh good. If you hold down E even before they get back up, you'll start doing it the moment you can. Which is nice. It's only 1.2. Wasn't it like 1.24 before or something? I can't remember what it was. I thought it was done with the old rifle. Rifle aptitude. Enemies could technically appear from behind us. You want some? Also, the Ark's damage boost applies to these annoying wizards. We do not benefit from the Ark damage boost. I don't know what the hell this Grim Harvesting's about, but as long as it's not a Grim Feast. Dramatic music. Oh, Jesus. I guess it's to like hype up your first strike in the game. To make you feel all cool and whatnot. Keep you playing. I suppose it is kind of a better intro than the haphazard way I got into it. Damage boost? What's that? Well, obviously it's a damage boost, but who, what, where, why, when? Yeah? Barrier servitor? Oh, just need. Because they're now those en. Oh, yeah. Well, you can't breach barriers, but. Oh, I forgot to do it anyway. I'm so shit. I'm too used to thinking you can't. You just gotta wait for them to go down, because all too often that's exactly what I have to do. Do it. Wow. Ultimate champion. Oh, nice. There's another objective-y thing. Seems they got the same idea about sword to for overall champions. That is one hell of a design flaw. Your face is a design flaw. I run fast. Look at the score. What the fuck? The cable keeps kinking and it's pulling my head to one side. Really, that was it for a plan in the metal? These undying servitors won't become barriers around them. Unyielding, apologies. I was expecting a right challenge and difficulty to getting a platinum medal. I wasn't expecting it to be a complete and utter cakewalk. You know the old, named enemy special gimmick, the barriers? Aren't they even stuck into boss fights? I want to say they typically aren't. Howdy. God damn it. I get it now. I guess that's the amount of score I added to the pot. Okay. Cool. Well, Titanfall 2 is free for the weekend. I hear good things about the game. Shit, I went for the wrong one.
The traveler will see us through this. Did you miss me?
All right, fine.
Hello, Guardian. Welcome.
I got an encrypted engram out of that.
Checking, checking, checking.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Come on. It must have been hundreds of years old, from before the traveler made it.
I'll just break these all down. Oh, it was just enchantment cores? I thought I got an exotic. Then again, it wouldn't be encrypted, it would be the other thing. Honestly, ooh, memory cave. Don't recognize that symbol. None of space. Guess I'm gonna have to go break stuff down. Sadly, I have to wear this, which throws off the. Whoops. Wearing the set thing. I wish there was more inventory space in the game. Because there just isn't enough. Really? That's grayed out now. I don't know what, like, people talk about god rolls, like, you get random, like, attributes for different weapons, for your weapons, and some of them are the best for that weapon, and that will be a god roll. I have no idea what's the god roll for any witch thing. So, I could be very well breaking god rolls here, and keeping, like, the worst one. the nice art of Lulu from Final Fantasy. Very nice. Don't know who did it. Could it be Fumo9361 on Twitter? Seems to be. They could have just been sharing the art. I was hoping to see like a name or something on it, but I don't. Oh jeez, I marked each one I got for keeping. Whatever. Well, I can understand why to keep that. Dragonfly is a beautiful thing. Also. Yeah, now it's even better. Makes Dragonfly even more of a handy thing. Firing line. Ooh. I know this isn't that interesting, folks. I'm leaving it in simply because suffer with me. I always like to go back to the line in one of Yahtzee's videos where, like, you're showing off the game. And if you edit it in such a way, you may make the game seem better than it is. And, you know, that would be deceptive and whatnot. So I'm justifying in being lazy here and not editing this all out. And in my general sadism in your direction. By not wanting to misrepresent the game. This is what it's like. Therefore, I'm perfectly right to leave it in. Box breeding. Huh. Wish I could just keep tapping this here. Well, just holding it and go from there, but New York. Someone drew a Venus flytrap as a girl. Or use Venus flytrap for inspiration for an anime girl. R-I-N-O-T-U-N-A. Rino Tuna. On Twitter. They're bringing back an old raid soon, the Vault of Glass. It's from the first game. Again, I probably won't be doing it. Raids are not sign up for matchmaking, so it would require me to actually communicate with people. And I prefer to do that as little as possible. People are terrifying. People strange when you're a stranger. Faces are ugly when you Michael. If you don't get that, at the end of the there's a show called if you don't get that, there's a show called that's saw a stat increase and I was like, what? But there's a show, there's a movie called Lost Boys, and the ending team was the song I was referencing there. People are strange when you're a stranger. But the characters apparently say the name Michael over 100 times in the movie. Michael! So I was just referencing that. There's a WoW guildy I think back I had years ago. I think back to him every once in a while. It was during the end of one of the guilds I was in. It died off. This was years before I started recording. I remember I was leveling up Trooper and Crusade and out and Northrend at the time. Or no, I was in Northrend. And I think I just popped back to Outlands, I think. But he or was on an alt or something. He was in a car crash. I think I talked to him years later. To see how he was getting on. And I think he was doing fine, but my mind just keeps going back once in a while. It's kind of like it never really clicked that, yeah, he's fine. Like, his sister came on to the guild saying that he wouldn't be around for a bit because of it. But, you know, he's fine. But my mind's still kind of in the, you know, once someone's been in an accident, the initial thing you say to them kind of thing. Of, like, are you okay? Or, like, how are you doing now? Or, you know, when they're on the mend kind of thing. It's not like I knew the guy well around. I've always been terrible at chatting with people. But yeah. I hope he's doing well. Weird saying his name here. Ah, fuck it. Blaze Mage over on Draenor. Hope he's doing well. I think it's Blaze Mage. Unless I'm thinking of someone else. That's where it is. I wish I could just hold the button down. And not have to keep tapping.